Justice Lucis Kyler.
I was going to change my outfit. That's okay. I'll figure it out. It's been a minute since I've played on my fight stick, so. Who the hell?
Round one. Fight.
Alright. Whoa. Are you kidding me right now? Shit, it's been a minute. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Round two.
Ugh.
Fight.
Wow, this is really tough. I forgot how tough this was. Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh my god.
You lose. Sigue así y te acabarán matando.
This dude looking real dumb. The hair. Hair is ridiculous.
Round one. Fight.
Paul got that parking pylon hair, what the heck? For fuck's sake, man. Beautiful. Beautiful.
You miss. Get ready for the next battle.
Who the hell is this? This stage, okay.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, I love it.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Hell yeah.
God damn it, fuck off.
You win. Quarter. Get ready for the next battle.
Ow, goddamn it. Who the hell is this? And why doesn't he have a shirt on?
Round one. Fight.
Hell yeah. Why am I pressing a certain button that does that? Bruh. Are you kidding me? Who the fuck is this guy?
KO. Round two. Fight.
Hell yeah.
Lovely.
You win.
Okay, here we go. Why his head look like a thumb?
Cute.
Right?
Round one.
Okay.
Fight.
I figured it out, oh my god. Somehow.
Round two. Fight.
Okay, okay. Oh, you motherfucker. Okay. Okay. Good. Oh no, not good. She's hard. She's really hard to beat. Damn it. My eyes glitching out? Hopefully not. Okay.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, I don't know what I did, but it worked.
Hell yeah.
Fuck. I didn't get to do anything that time.
Round two. Fight.
Are you fucking serious, stupid bitch? Oh my god, I'm never gonna beat her, am I? Well, I try. Okay, the thing is, like, I try to hold away, and yet... Oh, did I add a new one that I don't remember adding? Okay, I'll look at the outfit, because I totally forgot. Whatever.
Commencing mission.
Round one. Oh god, okay. Oh my god, who the fuck?
Round two. Fight. KO. Final round.
R1. I'm still learning. Okay, okay.
Get ready for the next battle.
Who the fuck is this dude? He looks weird. I'm taking a sip of my drink. Okay.
Bring it on. I'll destroy you all.
Round one. Fight.
You motherfucker. Oh, I missed. Whatever, I got him anyway.
Round two. Fight. Get ready for the next battle.
Fuck.
Round one. Who the hell is this dude? Fight. Who the fuck?
KO. Round two. Fight.
Genryu, aka Big Chungus. Damn it! I read your comment and I got distracted. Fuck!
K.O. You win, Cord.
Alright, here we go. I've realized I should probably play story mode to understand things. Because right now I don't know a fucking thing. Ah, motherfucker. Oh, that was beautiful.
Final round. Fight.
Get me out of this fucking corner, goddammit. Ugh. Alright, at least that helps. Fuck you, man.
You lose. Continue. 8.
Did I press continue? I did. God damn it. I'll try again.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, that's one I did not know about. Oh my god.
Round two. Fight. Yeah.
Fuck.
Final round. Fight.
Alright, let's see what I can do here. If I can beat her.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, take a breath, take a breath. Oh, all right, it's time for this part. Skipping, can I skip this part? Come on. She's a lot worse now. She's pretty, but goddamn. Oh, motherfucker. I just got fucking lucky this the other time. At least I'm able to hit her with those.
KO. Final round.
All right.
Fight.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Did I do it? Oh my god, I did it.
KO.
Hell yeah.
You win.
Oh, fucking did it. Hell yeah. That took so long to just figure out how to beat her. Cause like, up until now I've never been able to beat her.
Game over.
Noice. Okay. Let's do a treasure battle this time.
King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Noctis Lucis Kylum.
Death becomes you.
Round 1.
What are those wings, goddammit? I want those. But I don't want it in red, though. Fuck you, bitch. Goddamn.
Round two. Fight.
Yep.
This is your
Alright.
Your thing.
Round one. Fight.
Come on, for fuck's sake, I'm not even getting a fucking second. I missed. This is what I get. This is what I get. This is what I fucking get. I haven't even been able to hit her. You see this shit? I have not been able to do a fucking thing. Come on. Okay, I got it. I was able to do that.
Hell yeah.
Take a breath. Take a breath. Fuck off, you stupid bitch. Am I gonna am I able to hit her? Oh no, I didn't fucking hit her at all. Oh, stupid bitch, my god.
You lose.
Yep. That character's really hard to beat, holy fuck. Yep. Okay, here we go.
Fight.
I'm going down in rank here, and I don't like it. I'm back down at first stand, which is annoying.
Hell yeah.
KO.
Fuck.
Round two. Fight.
I can't read your chat. Hold on.
Fight.
Right.
Finally, god damn. What did I get? Okay. And the treasure bottle for right now, let me look at chat. Oh, I've been playing Powerwash Simulator all day. I mean, I probably shouldn't have, but I have been. I guess I can go back to that. I was working on something. So let me switch this up back to here. I was in career mode. And I'm currently on this one? Yeah, I'm on this one. I've got new ones here, but... And I've completed all of these already. I really like this game. This game's a lot of fun. Okay. In progress. Here we go. Like, I was just about to do that one, and then I realized what time it was, and I'm like, oh my god, I have to get ready to stream. Okay. I better put the sound on, because I don't have any sound on. Options. Audio. Let's see how this sounds really quick. Okay. I think that sounds fine. I don't have any music playing either because I didn't have any ready. I fucking love this game, man. Bruh. So yesterday, I got home after we went to Walmart, and it sounded like people, oh my god, thank you, Jesus Christ. Done. Okay. Thank you for the reminder. I would have forgotten. I would have continued to play without changing anything. Okay. Back here. Damn, that's rusty. God, okay, do I have... Metal cleaner. Let's get some of those. Can't afford the heavy duty just yet. Don't need anything else here, because I've got... most of what I need. Okay, so let's did this have it? This would have it. Okay. Look at that. Yeah, I really need some goddamn help here. Shit. Well, you know what? That makes sense. That makes a lot of sense now. Equipment, dumbass. That's what I need. Holy shit. Okay. E, hear that. Let's put some of those here. Oh, that works wonders on the rest. Holy crap. Can't use a lot of it. Because I still need... There we go. Why is this person messing with me? Weird. Like I'm gonna need different kinds of soap to get through this job. I don't usually talk when I play this game, so I'm really not used to it. That ding noise lets me know that things are clean. Ah! Okay. Extra clean liquid in stock. Thank you. Let me see. I really like the multi-purpose. Buy it all, buy it all, buy it all. Hell yeah. That way. Thank you. I have nothing to say right now. I'm just in a zone. Games like this really like put me at peace. It really makes me like calm the fuck down. Which is something I think I'm pretty much gonna need for a little while. Just something to calm me down a little bit. But yeah, I went to Walmart yesterday to pick up some stuff. And first of all, I've already missed two doses of my medication. And they're like, oh, we can't refill it until the 25th. Excuse me, what? So I don't get to have my tea until the 25th. And I've run out before my trip. I think that's some bull. Some straight up bullshit right there. And I should have called my doctor today, but I didn't. This is some BS right now. Do I have to put up with this, really? I just hate that I have to deal with this bullshit. And then, I was going through the aisles, and I guess people at work, they were just like, not in the happiest of moods, which is understandable, but like, I literally could not have been there. Like, I barely got back into town after 6 o'clock. There was no way I was gonna make it home, change my clothes, and be ready to go back to work. There's just no way. Especially because, like, I'm tired as hell, and my entire body hurts from having to sleep right side up overnight. Not getting that much sleep anyway. So, I don't wanna hear it. I don't wanna hear it. If they have questions, I'm going to answer them anyway. It doesn't matter. Okay. My mom yelling for me? I can't hear her that well. No. Are you serious? How am I supposed to get the rest of the shell? Oh my God, finally. It's always good to, like, have some sense of accomplishment, even when you're doing nothing, you know? nice. God. Fucking ass. Imagine doing this in real life. It'd be all over you. The splash would be everywhere. You get in your face, probably in your mouth if you weren't careful. Side of this wheel. Okay. Oh my God. Come on, give me a ding. Where is it? Oh, it's the bottom. Okay. Two more. Love that sound. Okay, what's missing? Let me look at the list. One of the bumpers isn't done, one of the headlights, one of the horns, one of the hubcaps, and one of the tires. Okay. Let's do tires first. Which one? Which one? Which one ain't clean? that's done. Okay. Which one? Which one? Nothing over here. That one. Okay. Then one of the horns. What horns? Is it? Oh, this is one. Okay. And then which headlight? Those are clean. Just pain in my fucking ass, man. Okay. Ooh, I did not know that button did that. Okay. And then door handle. That one's clean. That one's clean. Okay, and then one of the bumpers. And that's it. Awesome. Dirt. Ah! Okay. That was nice. That was really nice. I like that. Well, the fire station is going to make me a lot of money, but I like to go in order of price. Forest cottage, huh? Okay. Ow. Going to need to get a little more comfortable. Okay. Cool. Here we are. This fucking mess. Disaster. Oh. That's a good sound. Good sound to hear. Good sounds, I love it. Okay. itchy eye. I need to have some music, now that I think about it. Let me find something to play. Probably gonna need the ladder for that. Pressing the wrong button, damn it. Oh my god, even this part is dirty? Okay, fine, I guess. Fuck this window, dude. Shit, man. I am being called. Okay. And make sure everything's working. Cool. Okay. Very difficult to do. Honestly, the amount that this is being, you know, paid for, like, I think it's worth more to How do I word this? I'm not getting paid enough to freaking clean it, clean the outside of this freaking house. It's absurd. Goddamn button. Are you not clean yet? Ugh. Nice. Nice. Okay. Oh, what the fuck is this? What the hell is all this shit? What's with the pink paint, man? Did you kill a unicorn or something? Man, I really wish I could figure out, like, what the hell was in some of these places. Like, the house before this one? Before the car? I cleaned a playground-type place. It was, like, the little old lady that lived in a shoe kind of house. And that's pretty weird. But I really wanted to see what it looked like inside. I really need to get some music instead of playing the like copyright free music that I find, which is fine, but like I wish I could play other songs. It's not gonna hurt me, you know. There we go. It's like, wait a second, why didn't it ding? Mm-hmm. can fall asleep to this, no problem. Is that weird? I hope not. Able to get foundation stuff. I hate using the ladder, I get stuck on it. I wish using the ladder was easy, like in freaking House Flipper. You don't get stuck. And the pace is the same whether you're on the ladder or not. It's easy to like get up and down on and off the ladder. Pressing the wrong goddamn button. Nice. Did not mean to press that. I mean, switch it over to that. Damn it again. Nice. Sweet. Okay. That's gonna be a pain in the ass to get up there. Nice. All right. Okay. Just reach what I can. Reach what I can. Mean what I can reach. So I was playing this earlier, and I was watching somebody play it. They're the most chaotic people when it comes to this game, because they were just doing whatever. They weren't going any lines. They weren't going section by section. They were just going all over the goddamn place, and I hate it. I hated it so much. I was like, please, please stop. Because goddamn. Oh my god, this is available. How did I not know this? I'm gonna lose my shit. Oh my god, how did I not know this is available? At least I won't get stuck on this one. That's why they have it. Because they knew that I wasn't going to be able to reach the top with just the freaking ladder. Oh my god. I just ate, and yet I want to eat more. What the hell is going on? My stomach's like, you should have ate at a different time. Gotta deal with all this other shit here. That will burn him on the brain, man. Can't stop singing his song. It's actually getting really annoying. I'll be doing my own thing, you know, minding my own business, and next thing I know, I'll be singing. I'll be singing like 30 or, you know, content. Which is a really good song. They're both really good songs, but I think after a while you start to get sick of it, even though your brain's like, nah, you're not done with it yet. Just a couple hundred more times, and then you'll be done. Yeah, I don't think I listened to it as much as I felt like I should have. But knowing my brain, I'm gonna play it continuously until I get sick of it and I'll never want to listen to it ever again. There's a handful of songs from the early 2000s that I used to listen to nonstop that I can no longer listen to because I've played them to death. Maybe I made it too close, yeah. Yeet. That's probably better. Yeah, that's better. Not too close, you know. God damn it, this button again. Sweet. God damn it, I pressed the wrong button again. I just got so in the zone. Nice. Okay. Only 27% clean. Jesus Christ, man. It's gonna take forever. I keep remembering something from The Last of Us 2. I don't know, sometimes when I have a moment and my brain is not occupied, like right now. I think about it a lot. There's a scene in The Last of Us 2, which if you don't know, has a trans character in it. And I think about how different, that type of world is, but how similar things are still being seen. Like, even if somebody had to start a religion all over again. What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is this? What the hell is this? That's why it was pink paint. Okay. And I still have to clean that. This thing. Which is whatever. Should probably move it though. Seems good right there. I think that's good. Oh, that was almost good. There we go, that's better. And I could do this all day. Oh, it's weird. I don't like that. How weird. Super weird, super weird, super weird. Okay. God, I was able to get the damn window frame. Finally. What do you mean? This button again.
Thank you.
There's so much that I haven't cleaned in the main room yet. Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's get down. Take a picture of this somehow. Okay, what's the point of these little secrets? What the hell is the point? There's gotta be more to it. Oh god. That's it. Nice. A little bit more of the window frame. Please clean it. Where am I missing? What's that little bit? What is the little bit left? Where is it, goddammit? I did it. Okay. Ooh. See it there. You might see to Floozy McGee, but she was much younger than I am now and such a happy soul. Who the fuck are you? Okay, so you're the bad person. You're both the bad people. Okay. Who the fuck are you guys? You're the ones that stole money. I hid it away in this little house. Forget about this again. God damn. Finally got those shit. Okay, I'm doing okay so far. Nice. Ow. I'm like super uncomfortable in my chair. God damn it. Ah. There we go. Take a small break though. Thank you. Yeah, I'm gonna take a break now. Back to the game. Back to the game. Gonna play for a little bit longer. And then it's back to real life. Back to my stuff I need to do before I go to bed. I'm almost gonna have ice cream before I go to bed too. So that sounds nice. No cup of chocolate milk, some ice cream? Hell yeah. That's when you're living the dream. That's when you're living the dream. Fucking miss ice cream, man. I mean, I had frozen yogurt the other day, which was awesome. But like, the mint chip, ice cream. Hell yeah. That's the good shit. I just realized how far away I am from the house. From that window. Oh, excuse me. I'm a bit far away. Let me see. Damn it! This shit out of my way. Oh, the sound it makes. I hate it. The sound it makes is awful. Nice. Heard an ambulance go by. I wonder what's happening now. Probably another idiot speeding or something. Happens a lot over here too. People probably doing whatever the hell they want. You know what I want to know? Where the hell this green came from? Like, the green's not connected to anything, so it can't be like vines or whatever. It comes off like it's moss, but like, how could it be moss? Doesn't it mainly grow on like moist climates and shit? I don't know any of this shit, man. Oh, I should probably... Yeah, here. Here we go, that's better. I forgot I had this extension. Thank you. shit's a disaster. How the hell am I supposed to clean this if I can't even get too close before I fall out of the house? I know I can get up here, but I have to be in like a perfect spot or else I'll fall. This. I'm not moving now, but one wrong move and I'll fall off the house. Are you serious? Back to the game. Mom wanted Klondike bars. She's like, did I get any? I'm like, yeah, you did. She's like, I want them. Ugh. Go to bed. She said she was gonna go to bed, took her medication, and yet she's like, oh, I want the life freedom. Ridiculous. Ridiculous, man. I can see shoe prints over there. I never really took a moment to look, you know? What the hell is that? Is that a gnome all the way over there? There's a poster over there that I can't even see. See it right there. Weird. Okay. Back to doing this. Very important. This. Just put it there for now. Might as well get to this part of the house. Thank you. Why can't I put you here? It's not there. When I'm done with the house and tonight, because I know that this house is taking forever. It's like taking the longest right now. Can't even stay one place on this damn roof. What are these people talking about? Are they just trying to convince me that they're not the robbers that robbed that bank? What the fuck? That's some stupid shit. Come on, that's pretty sus, am I right? That's like asking to be caught. But that shit would not happen. If anything, they would look in the nearby areas to see if there's any suspicious behavior. Idiots. Like, really, that's gonna fool me? There's pain in my ass. Thank you. No, I'm falling again. God damn it. Don't fall. Did it. Damn, this house is taking forever. Still so much of the goddamn roof to clean. Like this whole side over here. Thank you. This is so relaxing. I love it. This game is awesome. Best $20 I ever spent. What's my dog doing? Whatever. I was checking on my dog real quick. He's fine. He's just being a baby. So stupid, man. Do these people think I'm stupid? Because I don't believe them for a second. They just moved in and they, you know, it's just a coincidence that they've been in the area at the same time as the robbers, but... There's the window. What about the window frame though? Come on, just a little bit. Just a little, one more little bit. Come on. What the fuck, man? There we go, god damn. Nice. I have to get back up here, god damn it, come on. In my ass. Come on, just a little teeny bit more. The roof will be done. fuck's sake, come on. This house is a pain in my ass. Damn it, they're everywhere. I can things be simpler, man. Just a teeny bit more, and then I'll be able to stop at the roof. The roof will be completed. Wow. Can't believe I missed that bit. Okay. So, let's see. I think what's left is... Posts. Oh, those posts. Okay. Alright. Cool. Okay. Now it's just like the fence, the gates, and the posts. Oh, God. I need the stool, please. Come here. I was taking so long. God damn. Like 90% finished, which is good, but holy shit, it's taking so much longer than I thought it would. See how much of stuff's left. The gates, stone walls, timber frames. I'm missing a windowsill? Where? This one? What the fuck, dude? Okay. Which one is it? Which When did I not clean? Just one frame. Oh, this one. There we go. God damn. Alright, now we can get back to business. Almost done. I was so close to being done. Holy shit. Wrong button. Let's get rid of the extension for now. So I don't need to have that extension on anymore since I'm not dealing with the house. The house is clean. Now I just gotta deal with the fence. I heard a bird. Some kind of pigeon sound. Okay. Let's look at the stone wall. There's two. Oh, it says three. Three. Very strange. One more stone wall that needs to be cleaned. So let's see if I can find it. This one. That took fucking forever. Holy shit. Wow. All right. Skate park. Oh, that's right. I wanted to end it. Good night, y'all.